back. I think. Yeah. Anyway, we're gonna start off with being up here. We're gonna fly over to that. And hopefully make it. Probably not. This isn't high enough. Or far enough to actually reach. But it could be. Okay, it might be. At worst, you can just swim a little bit. And wonder, is the water actually... almost there? So, it's one of these again. Come on, we're almost there. And... or... on. Crystallize. Come on. You're down. Anyway, I'm gonna switch characters again. That's annoying. A little bit, at least. Reading. I guess I'm gonna switch out her specifically.
There's still a long road ahead.
Wait. Why? Oh, there's another floating thing. Come on. We can fly over here. Maybe go through all these little islands. One... is there another island somewhere here? Yeah, it's this one. There it is. Then we'll be able to teleport back to Mondstadt. And from there, we're gonna do a few quests. So at least we have something done. I'd first go to the... what's it called? Tavern. We actually have enough to level up the statue again. And... blasted... down here. Snapdragons. Yeah. Also leveled up the schedule a lot. And a reward on the road. Okay, now this area is more or less than I think. Is there anything else on the map? Another lake. We have to go here. From here? It's the closest one. And we're gonna have to climb over. Actually, no, we won't. We can just go through the gate. And wider lob slimes. Two. Okay, one more. Arthur. Okay. Mm. Where is it? Let's go here. Fine. I'm gonna go to that island again. I'm gonna climb up. From here. Well, wait a little bit. Then jump. A bit more. Is this even high enough? Might as well. I wish I can swim a little bit. Because that's... I will reach it. Or barely. Wait. Did I cook that flower? Guess not. Snapdragon. One, two, three. And we're up here now. Okay, this thing is not looking that great. Almost there. Where's our shadow? Okay, it's a challenge. Another one. Overloaded. Overloaded. Avoid. Water. Done. We unlocked co-op. Okay. And made of forgery. Okay, for me it's already set with the sound thing, so. Okay, can't even get it for now. Claim. Domains. Okay, rank 20. Teleport. Tavern, and also Adventurer's Guild. Come on.
Ad Astra
Abyssa. Yep. Dispatch. Claim. Gorge or mountains. I don't think this really. I'm gonna go for this one. Mondstadt and also. One more. It's already there. And Wong. Actually, I'm not sure how you're supposed to say your name. Did I have another thing here? It's here. A quest. something there. What? That is weird. You can't navigate yourself. No. Oh, it's probably Lisa. Maybe? Or it's the guild dudes. Guild. Okay. Sure. Okay. Sure. Where is this? What's here? Teleport. Deal with this. Three. Gotta clear this place out. Void. Another one. Another one. An explosive. Or
don't push your luck.
Oof. Next. A bit higher. Climb. Another one. Start with you, I guess. Why are they so scattered? Blast them. And last one. I don't have Ning Kuang. What is her name again? I don't know how to say their names, okay? What? Do I have to climb up here or something? To pray. All opponents, apparently. I'm not sure about this. That'll do. Event. Okay. Wait, Amber.
Bet you can't keep up with me.
Okay, that didn't give me anything. So used things like this give me something. Come on, running.
Bet you can't keep up with me.
What? Okay, this seems kind of rude of me. Well. Void.
Come a little closer.
Okay, one down.
Let's spark things up a little.
Or
this moment will be frozen in time.
Okay, one down. Okay, this one is down. Radish. I actually need the radishes. I can go and claim these quests that I've scattered all over the place. I was looking for... Okay, no, wrong character. Void. Okay, I was not expecting that. Okay, I'm not even paying attention apparently. I don't know what kind of world she lives in still. Is there anything here? Anything between the rocks? Nope. Okay, time to climb up. Yeah, I'm gonna go around. Running. And... place kind of gives me the creeps. One more. Okay, this person is just... This one didn't care. Okay. No loot.
Another target tracked down by Outrider Amber.
Explosions. I'm gonna climb up, I guess. Why is there this pillar? That's just weird. Chest.
Wow, these will come in handy.
Get and climb. Bit more. Finally get rid of some of these waypoints that I've put all over the place. After the stream yesterday, I spent a little bit of time. And most time. Following. chest is back.
What do you think, cutie?
It's another high. Curve this. Delete. What is here? I'm gonna go there after collecting the chest. We're gonna glide down. Can I finally activate this? No. Why can't you at least activate? Okay.
You're in for a little shock.
And
come a little closer.
Overloaded. Warper flower nectar. Is there anything behind here? Because they like to hide things in little corners or crevices. I think I've been here. Time to go for this quest. Not quest, chest. Is there anything there? Okay, my character went in water now. Oh yeah. This thing was actually really weird. I saw a fruit up here. I decided to climb, collect it, and this chest spawned. That's one thing that confused me a little bit.
No pain, no gain.
Kinda weird. Now we gotta go back to this thing. Don't teleport to Starfell. Walk up the mountain. Nothing behind there. Back to Star Snatch. Would anything quicker to teleport? Yes. I feel dumb. Oh well. I'll get over it. Eventually. You. Emergency.
Freeze.
Frozen again. Got a sword. Where else? Okay, there's nothing here. That's the boss area, so I guess I'm just gonna go to here. I can go for these chests. So I have this area more or less cleared. Send this in this direction. And sorry, squirrel. Gotta get more. I don't know if it's hidden in the bushes. Why?
I'll keep this close.
More of it. Just a stump. We're gonna go. I'm not gonna climb there. I'm gonna climb somewhere here. I don't know which one is quicker though. It could be pressing and holding is quicker. Or just tapping once in a while is a bit quicker. They look like more fruit. Because it's one of the cheapest ways you can actually. And maybe a little bit quicker than. Rest of the race. I will defeat these. No. Not dealing with those. Come on. And one of these whale berries. And more slimes. And you're done. Wait. Condensate. There's that. Nope. Where's this one? I'm gonna be trying to get a lot of things off the map. For today, at least. Nope. Explosion. What's the hurry? Condensate. Some ruins. Chest. Quite the find. Yep. There's that spirit thing. Condensate. Guess I need amber. Bad damning. When chasing something. Wow, these will come in handy. Blast it. No loot. Right, there's a little chest here. Nope. Okay, time to go this way, I guess. Look for more chests along the way. Nope. I have to climb a lot. Towers. Three. Okay. Two. Condensate. Deal with the small ones first. Bet you can't keep up with me. That's a lot. Let it rain. That's a mess. Okay. Disappear. Swirl. Okay, that was bad. Free. Void. Vaporize. Collectibles. Okay, chest number one. Wow, these will come in handy. And another one. Oh, there's a spirit here. Climb. Oh, it's not gonna be that far. And we're here.
Wow, these will come in handy.
Okay, blast off. Okay. Wait, there's a chest nearby? That I missed? I'm gonna go that way, but still. First, here. I missed this one? Oh. I'm gonna switch out Ice Dude with. Actually, no. Yep. Yeah. Ice Dude with. Ning Wong. Whatever her name is. Yeah, Ning Guang.
Understood.
Could be saying it bad, well, not correctly, but still. She's really great at destroying rocks. I don't remember where I actually found this one exactly. So. More veil berries. Waterfall. In there. Wait. It's down there somewhere? Yeah. Blue. Oh, it was hidden. That's why.
Wealth. Why settle for less than more?
I can create this one. Navigate to this one. Or I could first go to the teleport thing. I go to the teleport thing first, I think. Rock slimes. I can have easy access to this area, or at least a bit easier. Now I'm gonna go to the ore deposit. Or the chest along the way. Okay. The only place where... Only rocks that don't get damaged are slimes, apparently. Okay, what is blocking this wing? Oh, just a water slime. And a large one.
Is this an answer from this world?
Nope. And another one. Around here. More veil berries. Why do I like calling them veil berries? Why do I call them that? I don't know. What is the... Oh, it's not just post. We're back to start again. Can we go to the tower? Sure. Did I see something? Okay, one. Room's down. Done. And one, two, fire. Basically a fire flower. We can go around here. Just see if there's anything hidden. Since apparently they're like hiding things in bushes at this point. Nope. This doesn't seem like it. More berries. Okay, I think most of this area is now more or less clear. But I'm gonna have to climb this thing. Okay, there's a little point there. I'm gonna first climb up to this little area. There's nothing. Okay, I can go down then. No chest. There are animal slimes here. I think I might go down to the beach in a moment. On. Last one. We're done. There's nothing down here. At least it doesn't look like there's anything here. Just water. Okay, time to teleport here. I'm gonna climb up. We're more or less trying to clear this area. Or as much as it we can. Nothing here. So we got a crane. That's some of these rocks. Ding Wong again. Three. Four. Crystallize. Fire. That'll do. Hey, why do I keep switching to Amber? I'm so used to her being a different... in a different slot than this one that I currently have her in. It might be kind of used to having a different character in... wait. Chest. Is it up here somewhere? Her. Wrong character. Okay, I can get rid of this one for now. Delete. Navigate. Teleport. This is just lazy for me, but still. I'm gonna go to this. One. Done.
Opening a chest is like unwrapping a gift.
Delete. We're gonna go to that area, and then we're gonna follow these towers for a little bit. And then we will find. Actually, we're even at this for like an hour. One. Vaporize. Okay. Switch to character. Like this.
Is this an answer from this world?
Scroll. And we're gonna go here. Sorry, squirrel. Okay, map. What did I put the boss as? Okay, I put it as a food stamp, apparently. You boss. Okay, time to explore this area. Look for more chests while we're at it. Just a bush. Temple chest. Pine cone. Wait, what? There's something up there. Wait, it's down there. Okay, we're gonna go as far as we can up here. Okay, we can't actually go up there. It's kind of sad. I mean, it's gonna be unlocked later. There's more stuff in this area. I see this beard thing. Berry. Anything up here? No. More fruit. Okay, time to help you. One more. One more Zafford Road. Three. It what it.
Opening a chest is like unwrapping a gift.
Kinda have to disagree with that statement. More. Okay. Up. We have to go back to our character and more or less glide up. Got a chest. Come on. Get one down. Time to play. Wrong side. Three. Nope, can't burn it.
Opening a chest is like unwrapping a gift.
No. Okay, we're done. This tower, at least. Dandelion. Bonk. Avoided it. These guys doing. Another one. Okay, that'll do. And where are we going now? Just produce more of these whale berries. Why are these torches all over the place? It's kind of weird. Wait. Oh, just the fireplace. Can actually... Okay, that doesn't do much. Set is. Okay, I've got that set to cover now. Nope. I'm not gonna battle the cube for now. Since I doubt it's my level. Or at least close to it. No, that's not me saying I think it's weaker than me. I think more saying that it'll probably destroy me. Checking for anything here. Or down here, rather. Swirl.
With the wind. Come a little closer.
Okay, frozen. Okay. I'll do. Opal flower, nectar. Wonder level for this area. Nope, it's gonna ask me to go back. I know how this area works. At least, somewhat. Swim.
We can't have treasure unaccounted for. Give up. Your life is mine.
No. Wait, did you just fall in the water and... Okay. So apparently most monsters don't know how to swim. Which is kind of surprising.
I'll keep this close.
Wait, what? More towers. Three. Fired.
You're in for a little shock.
Overloaded. Electricity. That'll do. Butterfly. Valberry. Not Vale. I don't know why, but Valberry just doesn't roll off the tongue for me. Pinecone, some kind of mushroom. Is there anything up here? That doesn't look like it. Glide. Another tower up there. I think we might start doing a quest today. Finally, at least. Or I could just finish collecting all of these things that I have around here.
Is this an answer from this world?
Explosion. Okay, you're just left. Okay. A radish. A scroll. That's one of those ley line things. Anything up here? Except you two? Probably not. Done. Not guarding anything. Avoided. I'll do. Carrot. Fine. Okay, one of them's down. One.
A reward on the road.
Nope. think in this area, the other way around than supposed to be. Okay, I'm just gonna switch to her. Click more ore. Too bad you can't aim this thing. Whatever you shoot. Have to look in the specific direction. Hope that you get close enough. Okay, that's ore. All of it that can get here. Time to climb and up. Nope. There's that dude there. What are these guys doing here? Avoid. Animal slime. Ning Guang. Another one. And the loot.
A reward on the road.
Wheat. Okay. I haven't been there yet. Fire flower. Gotta go a bit quicker. I'm gonna do a few. Yeah, there's that chest. Amber.
No one escapes my sight.
And okay. Come on. Horn. Ooh, a lot of items. Something I wasn't really expecting either.
Is this an answer from this world?
Okay. Nope. I'm not gonna go there. We finish this tower and then. One, two, three, four.
An answer from this world?
More of it. Oh no. Come on, swirl. Up.
A reward on the road.
Nothing there. Or at least as far as I can see. Okay, there's a lot of stuff here. Veins, chests. Try to remember what I had to do to get them. It might have been just a battle thing.
Is this an answer from this world?
Yeah, I think it might have been just a battle one. At least I can get this thing marked off. It's up here. No. Nothing up here. There's also that tower. I just have to climb. Up. Okay, that was not expected.
I'll keep this close.
Ooh, more glowing. Sunset is. Teleport point. Waypoint. So I'm gonna get at least this chest. I can let them deal with that. I'll do.
I'll keep this close.
Should I go to the tower or no? Yeah, I'm gonna end this area off now. Delete these markings. Because I did them all. Where's the next part of the quest, though? Okay, it's gain. Okay, I'm gonna take a little break and I'll be back later.